bridal party.
I just want to say that the best thing that ever happened to me was meeting you, and the day you said yes made me the happiest man in the world. And I hope we spend the rest of our lives together, and I hope we have lots of kids and have a happy, healthy life. And I love you. We met online through friends, and after the first time we hung out, that was it. We never left each other's side again. It's been 5 years straight, pretty much. I never felt like that ever before in my life. I thought I fell in love before, but I knew what love was when I met her. It was immediate. To be honest, the first date was, I went to her house in my truck, and her dad came out and started talking to me about my pickup truck. I knew then and there that he was cool. And we went inside, we hung out on the couch, and we watched TV. And it was the best first date I've ever had. And the last first date I'll ever have. Yes, I was, actually. I texted her that I loved her for the first time. That's how bad it was. We went to Atlantic City. We actually went down for my brother's birthday to Atlantic City, and we were on the beach just like this, and we were under the sunset. And when the sun started setting, we were on the beach on a towel, and I pulled out the ring and I asked her to marry me. She did say yes, but I was nervous and sweaty, and I knew she'd say yes, and I was still nervous. It was not cool and smooth at all. Thinking about it right now, it just makes me like the happiest man alive. It really does. As soon as I think her walking down the aisle, I instantly get tears in my eyes. Everything. She's the most caring, honest, loyal person I've ever met. I can't wait. I can't wait to get married. I can't wait to go on our honeymoon to Hawaii, and I can't wait to have kids. I hope tonight and today is everything that you pictured it would be, and I hope you're happy with everything, and I hope you love me as much as I love you, because I know there's nobody else in this world that I want to spend the rest of my life with.
Caitlin, first of all, I still can't believe you said yes. From the first day we met, I knew you were the one. Your kindness and compassion are unparalleled. You have been my rock for the last 5 years. Even at my worst, you have loved me with your best. I know that I found my soulmate, my best friend, and I get to marry her today. I promise to be everything you wish for and more. I will support you and cherish you and love you until my heart stops beating. The two best days of my life are the one I said hello and the one I said I do.
Mitchell, you are the most wonderful man I have ever known. From the day we met, I knew that you were the one I would spend the rest of my life with. You have shown me what a loyal, selfless, and encouraging partner should be. You are kind, thoughtful, and have the biggest heart. The way you love me is like no other. With you, I feel safe, appreciated, and loved. You make me laugh unconditionally and turn the darkest of days into the brightest. We challenge each other, support each other, and most importantly, we're true to each other. You're my best friend, my soulmate. Today, surrounded by our loved ones, I devote myself to you as your wife. I promise to support you, be true to you, and to drive you crazy for the rest of our days. No matter what obstacles we are faced with, good or bad, I will constantly be there to lift you up and keep you grounded. Our love will continue to strengthen and grow with each day that passes. You are my saving grace and my one true love. I am yours, Mitchell Anthony Holcomb, forever and always. I love you.
As we came together, you were two single people, but you are now a married couple, united by the most loving and binding of all covenants. As you have pledged to go forward in life together, meeting joy and sorrow as one family, may the world rejoice and recognize you as one in marriage. I therefore, by the authority vested in me by the state of Connecticut, with the greatest honor pronounce you husband and wife. May kiss your beautiful bride.
Feel as though
I wasn't off. We danced the night away. We drank too much. I held your hair back when you were throwing up. Then you smiled over your shoulder. For a minute I was stone cold sober. I pulled you closer to my chest, and you asked me to stay over. I said I already told you. I think that you should get some rest. I knew I loved you then, but you'd never know it. 'Cause I played it cool when I was scared of letting go. I knew I needed you, but I never show it. But I wanna stay with you until we're grown old. Just say you won't let go. Just say you won't let go. I'll wake you up with some breakfast in bed. I'll bring you coffee with a kiss on your head. I'll take the kids to school, wave them goodbye. And I'll thank my lucky stars for that night. When you looked over your shoulder, for a minute I'll forget that I'm older. I wanna dance with you right now. Oh, and you look as beautiful as ever. And I swear that every day you'll get better. You make me feel this way somehow. I'm so in love with you, and I hope you know it. Darling, your love is more than worth its weight in gold. We've come so far, my dear, look how we've grown. And I wanna stay with you until we're great old. Just say you won't let go. Just say. When we're ghosts, 'cause you were always there for me when I needed you most. I'm gonna love you till my love.